Good morning, everybody. It's Wednesday, and it is day three of our July webinar series about getting ahead of the growth opportunity. And today we're talking about how to start your business off in China with a Chinese accountant. There is a lot of frustration in the market from foreign investors about the outsourcing function of accounting as well as doing it in-house, in the fact that they feel there's a lack of transparency, there's a lack of communication, there's a lack of understanding about how things are being booked. And in general, there is zero clarity about what's going on with the China business. So in today's webinar, we are focusing on the communication aspect with your accountant, whether you outsource or whether you hire somebody in-house. And we're going to be looking at several tips about why accountants in China are useful, what they should be doing for you, ultimately what are the key skill sets you should be looking for, and ultimately how to start off the financial foundation of your business in China. So if these are all topics that you're interested in, please do register for today's session, because it's going to be up in the comments section with the link for the registration. It should be a great new and fresh topic that I haven't touched on yet, but I know is a pain point for many foreign investors in the market. If you do want to grow, and if you do want to get ahead of that growth opportunity, then you do have to find the right accountant, whatever title they might have, who is your wingman or wingwoman to guide your business into success. They are a key component to growing in the Chinese market. So come on, join me today and learn about how to get that right person who is vital for your business in your organization. Look forward to seeing you later today. And if you can't make it live, then please do go up to our YouTube channel and visit our recording as well. See you tomorrow in tomorrow's short video. Take care and goodbye.